Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh God, I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference. No, I'll call you back later.
It's okay.
How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimer is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range of their flag. Isaac?
Isaac! You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker-class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me, Isaac?
Isaac. Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good, good. Steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket.
Where am I?
Alright, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible, terrible danger.
Now. My eye's looking much better today, yes, don't you think?
It hurts. It still hurts.
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session. I don't...
There. First thing tomorrow. Now let's talk about what you saw today. Come on, Strauss. I'm here to help you.
It was black. Deep black and glowing red with symbols. Symbols whispered to me.
And what did the symbols whisper to you? Come on, Strauss, what?
It was just sharp. It was just sharp, but I put so much stuff in my head, so much shit in my head. There's no more room for anything. I can't remember what he looks like. I can't remember what he...
The symbols, Strauss! What did the symbols tell you?
They told me that it wasn't my fault! I didn't kill him! They didn't deserve this, and I didn't deserve this! Fucker.
Put Mr. Strauss back in stasis, adjust his medication up 30 milligrams, and we'll try another session first thing in the morning. Subject is Nolan Strauss, Section 158.
This is the assignment of all project personnel. I want the keystone exterminated and the facility scrubbed. This is not a drill.
Come on, man.
Patient 4, I remember you. Tideman said we... All the key subjects need to be eliminated.
Listen.
Terminated. Which one more?
Listen to me, man.
What matters?
Listen to
what
me!
What matters?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of this straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Don't do it.
There's no escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
Your rig is red. It's red. There's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Popsicle sticks were being constructed into marker-like miniatures for over a year has led to a search of the unit for any other such phenomena. It appears widespread, with marker forms being made out of medication bottles, hypodermic needles, and even toiletry items like nail clippers and tweezers. The research teams have all been notified of the discovery.
Oh.
Isaac, what happened? Are you alright?
Why are you helping me?
If Tideman finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you follow the rules.
I don't like this.
You don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get locked in.
Calm down. I'll cut you out of there. Is that a tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh my god!
Fuck.
What the fuck are you doing?
Shit!
Help!
I'm trying!
Help! I'm trying!
Isaac, it's Dana. You have to dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
Yeah. Wait, wait! Who is? Who's after us?
Security lockdown.
I told you to hurry. How'd you miss it?
Look, I don't need your help.
Fine. Let's see how long you last around.
Okay, you're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
Thank you. Welcome to MicroStore, CEC Engineer Isaac Clark. Updating inventory to CEC Engineering Loadout.
Found you floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyburn tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Broadcast out, so tell everyone you see. Warning. Order to evacuate.
Caution.
You will be shot on sight. This is not a drill.
Caution.
Over here!
Who are you?
It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs to make us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
Thank you. There are necromorphs everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyvin built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyvin wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's premises.
Dana? Damn it.
Yeah!
thought we lost you.
Unscheduled stop. Where am I?
How did you end up there? Hang on. This won't be the most pleasant route, but it'll get you to the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tideman has a signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
Symbols too, Isaac. In him, they keep seeing his face. Shit, tell me.
Thank you.
Hey, Dana, there's this crazy guy that keeps contacting me. I saw him back at the hospital.
Nolan Struss. He was a patient in the project, just like you.
Yeah? Well, why was he there? What does he want?
He's a psychopath, Isaac. Stay clear of him. He murdered his own wife and child.
Okay, I'll be careful. Residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
To pull blades off dead ones and shoot back at them. Watch. Watch. You stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them. I'm gonna bleed out soon. I got clipped pretty bad over there. So I hope this helps you out. Whoever you are.
Thank you.
data. Tideman soldiers have found me. They're tracking me in some sort of gunship.
You're almost here. Hurry.
Just as strong and relevant today as it was when Altman first revealed it. Billions millions of believers can be found across all social, economic, and cultural groups, and more are joining every day. Growing from a small group of devout miners on Titan, the Titan Station Church of Unitology has flourished into a hub of Unitology worship, practice, and learning. It boasts one of the largest and most beautiful churches in the Sol system, and is often the site of the annual Unitology Enigma Symposium. As we await glorious convergence, it is important to continue to nurture our relationship with the Marker and understand the future it is preparing for us. The Marker calls to all of us. It is our duty to approach it with an open heart and open mind.
It's Timon! He found you! Into the church, hurry!
Dana, the Church of Unitology? Why here?
It's one of the few places on Titan Station that Tidemen can't monitor. Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right now.
Isaac! My brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
Welcome to the Church of Unitology gift shop. Find that special souvenir for that special someone to let them know you stood in the shrine of Altman today. Marker pendants made from the fragments of Titan itself are now available. Altman be praised. Where believers are encouraged to relax and meditate on the teachings of the church. The shelves are lined with select inspirational materials, as well as a variety of meditation aids. Please respect the sanctity of this space and those using it by remaining quiet and reverent while inside.
Means
Strauss. Yes, I see the symbols.
We are a threat to them. I know it. We have to work together.
Work together? Who's them? What, you mean Titan? Strauss. Work will be Strauss.
The cathedral reported two pressure equalization cycles during services last Sunday. The first was minor and only blew some candle flames around, giving Pastor O'Brien a much-needed, if unexpected, boost in his sermon. The second cycle was more harsh, resulting in a pressure snap that popped people's ears and sent several to medical. That was not needed.
Welcome to the Unity Hall. This magnificent library holds copies of the church's most sacred texts and is a regular meeting place for the Unitology scholars as they debate the glorious mysteries of the Black Marker. Note the intricate details of the stained glass roof, forged from the hand-filtered sand of Titan itself. Indoctrination is a pleasant, joyous event where you will take the first steps into glorious oneness, that is, Unitology.
Years ago, by
Church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
Unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your rent?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Earth Cub can't damage in here. Not in here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I want.
Ceremonies. Its architecture is rich in symbolism, and the stained glass ceilings are forged from no less than the sands of Jupiter's long-lost moon Io, making them nearly priceless. Enjoy the light and the love this room offers, as many have done before you.
But can't get away from my partner without arousing suspicion. I'll figure something out.
Thank you.
quiet when observing the funerary rituals of the church. Flash photography and holographic imaging are not permitted inside the church. Thank you for your compliance.
We gather now to pay respect to the body.
Come on.
they're jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer. They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your locator and hurry.
Thank you.
you still with me? I've reached the top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle. Isaac, I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker. After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
Are unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is. Now, would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
Are you there? Geek, can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over. At least not yet. Isaac, we build it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
It's in the government sector. The government sector, but we have to move now. Now, because time is running out for moving for us.
Strauss! Strauss, where are you going?